I'm here with Anatoliy Dudchenko representing the Soviet Union today. Are you Russian? I thought you were Ukrainian.
Yeah, I'm Ukrainian.
So why are you representing Russia?
This is my friends.
Okay.
Give this.
It's your friend? It's a gift?
Yeah, gift from Jewish, Russian Jewish.
Russian Jewish?
Yeah, this is my...
Well, how was sparring today? Tell us, how was sparring? It looked very competitive.
Lewis, I know Rose.
How was the sparring?
I was real good, tough. He's ready for it. Hard puncher, slick.
He gave me the southpaw, so here I stand, southpaw. I really appreciate him, he helped me a lot.
You're obviously not from the Ukraine or Russia.
No.
Where are you from?
Los Angeles, California.
What part?
Linwood, baby.
Linwood?
Yes, sir.
It's always on the news.
Yes, sir.
Linwood. You were born in England?
Yeah, St. Francis Hospital in England.
We next to each other, Dan.
Oh, yeah.
This is my brother from another mother.
That's right.
Shane's a legend, and you're getting compliments from a legend.
Oh, yeah. It's always good to get compliments.
You know this news? The Putin, the grandma, is black.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you believe it?
No, it's almost. It's a joke.
Oh, no. I don't know. I mean, Putin, he likes to hunt. Do you hear about this? The president of Russia goes to hunt. And I guess they killed the tigers before, and he shows up like he killed the tigers.
Wow, no, I've heard it.
And then he has a bunch of models who say that they love him. You saw that, right?
Yeah, so.
What do you think about Anatoly Dudchenko?
Oh, man, he's a strong fighter, though. He's ready for anybody, though. Slick, don't get hit very much, and got power like no other.
Secret power.
Sick power. Eight rounds of hell.
But he
started good work.
He started boxing at 26, which is really rare. What do you say about that? A fighter starting so late?
He got God gifted talent. I mean, so many fighters can do that. Sergio Martinez, I'm starting at the age of 20. I mean, look, I'm coming along. I got six fights. I mean, I'm still going strong 5-1. So, I mean, for him to be 26 started, I mean, he's a hell of a fighter. He power, like I said, slick. He's going to give his opponent hell.
I coming from volleyball, not from just coming. Volleyball, K1, that's why.
You fought K1?
Yeah.
How was that?
Good.
You could kick?
Of course.
Let's see. Imagine he did that inspiring.
Sometimes I'm like looking for this. And then like, stay with it.
Yeah, but he's ready, dude. I mean, eight rounds of hard sparring. I give it to him. He's a hell of a fighter.
Who would you want to fight? I know you're just starting your boxing career, but if you give me three names from anybody on the planet, who would you want eventually?
That's a good question. I would have to say Andre Ward, even though I'm an Andre Ward fan. Sergio Martinez.
Yeah, exactly.
Sergio Martinez and Miguel Cotto. Them three, I would love to fight.
Mayweather, Roy Jones, and Martinez.
How are you going to fight Mayweather? What do you weigh?
No, I'm bigger.
Catchweight.
Catch
weight. Make 160. Mayweather come up to 160. They get it, man.
160. 6'3", 160.
How do you think he would do against Sergio Martinez?
You have a good chance. Couple years, and then we'll see. It's boxing. You never know.
No, one
you
punch never can change know. Everything. One punch.